Hello everybody, today we're gonna learn how to manage documents in Kuzzle, so let's dive in. I have my Kuzzle server running on my laptop and I want to first connect to it through the admin console that I can find at console.kuzzle.io. So I create my first connection hitting localhost on 7512 as usual, and I log in as anonymous and I can see that Kuzzle is empty. So first thing I want to do is to create a test index, and within my test index I create a test collection, and my test collection is obviously empty. So first thing I want to do is create a new document, but let's do it using directly the document API in Kuzzle. So to create a document I need to hit the create endpoint, which I can find at test index slash test collection slash underscore create, and I hit it using the post HTTP verb. I need to specify a content type header on application slash JSON, and the body of the request will specify the content of my document as raw JSON. So I have two fields here, dummy and another attribute, that have dummy content. So I'm ready to send the request. So let's go. And here is the response from Kuzzle. So everything went fine. I have my two attributes here. And here is the ID that Kuzzle automatically generated for me. So if I go back to my admin console, I refresh the page, and I can see my document here with the content that I've been specifying before. Now, let's imagine that I want to change the content. For example, I want to change the value of this dummy attribute. To do that, I need to hit the update endpoint. Test index slash test collection slash document ID. So I copy paste it here, slash underscore update. And I hit it with the put HTTP verb. I specify the same header. And here in my body, I just specify the fields that I want to change. In this case, the dummy field will have the my name is Luca value. So let's send a request. And I can see that Kuzzle has done it successfully. So if I refresh my admin console, I can see the same document and the new value, my name is Luca. So it's okay for now. But now I want to delete my document. And to do that, I have this route, test index slash test collection slash document ID, with the verb delete. And this time I have no header and no body. I send it, Kuzzle tells me everything is okay. And if I refresh my page here, I see the document has disappeared. So let's stop here for now. But we just really scratched the surface. If you want to go deeper in this subject, you can take a look at the documentation and see how many things you can do with just the document API. If you need a little bit of help, you can join us on Gitter and we'll be there for you. Next topic will be how to search through a large amount of documents. But for now, just play around with it and have fun. I see you next time.